Hello and welcome back, dear friends. It's me, Odo. We are back in our campaign of EU4 with the Inca Empire. We are now starting our last war to conquer all of the Inca lands. After that, we just have to, what's it called, colonize. It's too bad. There won't be anything to conquer anymore. But yeah, that's it. So we can save on the troops afterwards. We could even start now on saving on the troops, like getting our army maintenance down. I don't want to take a loan again. And this is a level 1 force, so we can really take these guys out of it. Probably he'll go there to help them. Yeah, that's it. There won't be any wars until we meet them Europeans. Nah, not really. I mean, we will conquer Muisca up there, but we will have to colonize to them to be able to conquer them. So we will have to colonize Cauca and Piaos or Neiva. Probably better Piaos. Then we can fabricate on them and conquer them as well. If we've got them, we can fabricate up there, like to Magangwe, to conquer these guys. Also, we want to colonize down there because here is some smaller tribe, but this will be done rather fast. Also, our castles are quite not too well placed, but it's okay. There should be a castle up there sooner or later when we colonize up there. And I really want some castle in this region, although we won't fight a lot on our own turf, so probably it's not so important. Nah, do not recall them. There is nothing we can do with our colonists, with our diplomats. They will be totally unimportant for the next, let's say, 40 years or something. Rebel uprising. Charcom. Ugh. Because we lowered the we didn't get rid of that either. Let's not root out the corruption at the time, at this time. Maintain. Age of Discovery is ending in 122 months. Oh, come on. Take this castle. Yay. That's it. We are officially out of neighbors. What we will do next is we will delete the mercenaries. We really don't need them now, and they are rather expensive. Where's the delete button? There it is. Normally this should help us to be positive in income wise. So how about the devastation? We have some devastation here. Execute the troublemakers or abolish a tax. Really? So it's another loan. But we will use this to do some development. There is fish, so we will mainly do this. Gone. Because we now have loyal merchants, which is also considerably lowering our development cost. Let's see. Trade goods. this guy. We want to upgrade this guy. And this is also already at 10. This is already at 10, so... Ah, we already have this here. Puno has already 10, Cusco has 10, this thing has 10. So all of our gold mines are now at development 10. That's okay. We have 62 authority with 5.8 coming each year. So we just have to wait and colonize. Probably want to do 2 admin techs if possible. But nothing else. Ugh. This costs so much, this is so terrible. Oh, another age bonus. We forgot that we had improved war taxes. Stupid. I don't think that we need anything of that. Let's take the feudal de jure law. I don't think that we will need it anymore. But we should look at our state edicts now, and be done with these that we don't need anymore. Stuff here. Before we get rid of the edict down up here. So, this was this. We could even lower our costs further by closing down all our force. Send a priest to blah blah blah, or yeah, everything that patents our 40 is good. Charcon separatists, they're still at 80 because they just like us. The separatism will be gone soon. And there we have 225, yeah, that's okay. Just take one more, so we have 30,000 troops. It lightens up. We can demand. We can demand some admin points. We can grant an admiralship. These two need to get more land. Nobility shouldn't be too hard to find something like this place. Merchants is a bit harder. An estuary, probably we should put them there. Let's put them there as well. The minister, we are at 76. That's okay. Oh, we can't demand the military points. Why not? Why is it only in March? That's good. Native uprising. Oh no. Can you just stop doing this? I mean, really? You shouldn't do that. Whatever. Oh no, one of of our generals died. Oh, I only have one general. That's too bad. But we really don't need the generals, I think. Colony damaged. Oh no! Stupid. Stupid. Idiotic natives. Do not destroy my colonies. Where do I have the force limit? Opinion? State edicts are fourth level. Unrest. Supply. Okay, there it is. So we can go there. Interesting. Quito doesn't have the supply limit for me, but Pastos, the not even level 1 colony, has enough stuff for my people to live there. That's okay. We can live with that. First you burn down the colony and then you want to integrate? Yet. The risks of trade. What's that? Gain mercantilism. And the merchants get more loyal. Or don't. 160 ducats, that's really a lot for a nation like ours. Yeah. Screw the mercantilism. Really? Ah, our son's old enough now. And we have an heir who is equally not very good. Where? Huanuko. That's up here somewhere. Our country is too... There's Huanuko. Our country is too big. Of course it's Huanuko because discipline plus 5%. That's really not interesting for us. Because we are not doing wars. I think this will trigger itself after 3 months. Where is Cajamarca? There is Cajamarca. Go there. few days too late to be the defender. But soon enough to not lose any prosperity or stuff. Up to cavalry again. Oh, now we can stay in Quito. No. Okay. Come on, authority, go up. I'm not sure what thing we want to do next. Legitimacy, probably. Or this one. It doesn't matter, really. Because we won't need any of them. This is the only one that is important to us now. And we already got it. I mean, probably we'll take the military stuff, because who knows when we meet the first Europeans and we will have to deal with these guys, or we'll take the quarrying stuff. I don't know. I really don't know. I don't think that it's really important. Can do two provinces at once. Settlement of two provinces at once. But this takes forever. We really need exploration idea group. So we really need some admin points. But we already focused admin. A new settlement. One base tax in Calamar. Prestige? Nah. Of course not. Yay. Probably best to settle up north now, even further, if possible. Because we want to take out these as fast as we can to gain even more religious reform authority. Because this is depending on the, as we said, on the development, and this is good developed country. 16, 13, 15, that's really nice. Although it's not in the right trade mode, but yeah. Who cares? We control this trade node anyway. And I mean, we would gain more if we got more provinces here, but yeah. So, what's that? Unrest? Or one base in Lima and one base? I really don't care about tax. We transfer everything from here to our place. Ugh, the colonialism. Now they come. Paying a loan. We just have two loans there. Okay. Our country is really good looking. And we are nearly at 140. Third religious idea. No, not religious idea, but yeah. So, organized recruitment or reform the bureaucracy? Let's do the bureaucracy, but first we'll do the following. You're going to Canary and you're going to Charcas. And we are giving you much more money now. And let's do this. They will regret this. Okay. People, really? You don't have to do this. Oh, that's okay. Are these all the things that were done? Nah. Okay, stay here. You're not needed for this. Where is this guy going? To Tumbes. So we are following. And killing. What? Looming disaster? Peasants revolt? One of the following must be true. Currently in a disaster. Would have to fall. Why did it start anyway? Currently in a disaster. Manpower level at least 50%. Would have the following effects. National unrest plus 5. Stability cost plus 50%. Ah, because we're at minus 1. When is it gone? always forget about the minus 2 stability, although this was the third time now. So now let's look at these guys. Where are they going? Again to Tumbes. Great advisor has died. No, not my great advisors to Papo's Pisquam stuff there. Okay, we're done with that. So, how many? Let's put the money for the army a bit down again, and let's wait for the next reform, which will be the army reform or the legitimacy, probably the legitimacy this time. Oracles and divinations, yay, we want this oracle because it's excellent, because it raises our stability. Great. So, how about these here? They are this one is down here, I believe. Where is this? It is in Moyobamba and Chachapoyas. Where is Moyobamba and Chachapoyas? Ah, these provinces sound so stupid. No, probably not here. Probably up there. Vanka. Moyobamba and Chachapoyas, there it is. So you're going there. And you split your army, and the other half is going there. Normally this should be enough to get rid of these 90% revolt risk. Really? Not because it's only 8,000. Let's take one more. Green. Really? Oh, come on, smugglers. Stupid idiots. We don't even have trade with other peoples. We are just alone here in this world. How can we increase the settler speed? Can we do this somehow? Probably with technology or something like that. So now, Quito. Where are you? Oh no, we wait until they are at 0%. And then we are going to the next. We don't need to be there. Next month they should be gone anyway. We should take another general. This one's also quite good. The generals of our nobility are quite okay. Can't say anything against them. Normally these should be go away with... December, because... with January, because then the separatism should be gone down one level, even. And the authority is also rising rather fast now. And there are some 780. Yeah, as I said, it's going down with January. Okay, let's invest in admin tech. Now we can build temples. We probably should do this if we have money, but they are quite expensive. But they would give us quite some money in Quito. Probably we should first get rid of our loans. Costing more money than this building would bring us, so some authority and a bit of unrest in Chachapoyas, which will be going down soon. The authority is already at 29% now. Yeah, it's really fast moving. Okay. We reform our religion faster than we can get up to these countries. Can we declare war on them? No, we can't. You may not declare war upon a country which you have an alliance with. Okay, can we declare war on you? Yes, we can. But this would cost us... We have no valid reason to attack them. -2 stability. Blah. Okay. So we really need a reason for our country to stay stable. The workers and the royal temple lose one stability, lose national unrest, gain stability. Well, that's that. How about my prosperity? Where is it? Only in these two states? Why is it not here? Come on, prosperity, grow. Grow faster. Why is this state so? Age of Reformation. Okay. My nice bonuses are gone. Unify culture, join the Reformation, humanist or religious? Blah. Convert provinces. Converted another nation. This is all impossible for me. Asian trade. One could believe this game is working for the Europeans only. Yeah, anyway. I really don't. This institutional spread, this will be fine. We really will need this after we have contact with the Europeans. We really have to speed up now. Galapagos Islands. Look at this. So we want to get rid of our last loan first, before we start building stuff. 1514, is it possible to... Faster, 7.47. When will it be due? February, nah, we can't reach that. It will be renewed. The golden era of culture. This is great. Bring in new blood or let them keep. How about my son? He's really not the best one. Can we marry someone of them? Of an alliance? How about the royal marriage? Where is the royal marriage stuff? I really want a new heir. Therefore, we need a wife. But we probably can't royal marriage them because of the government forms. How about you? Until we are with you, probably two of my rulers died. Or do we have a royal marriage already? Yeah, we have a royal marriage already. Yeah, why not? Just get rid of this guy. Really don't need him. We want a good heir. And with a good heir, I mean someone we can rely on in the future. No! We need these kind of advisors. So, let's see. Oh, a yearly inflation reduction guy. Yes. He's really expensive. Can we get someone from you? Money. Even more money. What's that? Improve relations? Nah. Let's repay all the loans that we have. Let's get rid of this stupid guy that we don't need because we don't even have ships. And what's next? Yeah. Let's take this guy because, yeah. Well, he's expensive, but at least he's giving me 2 points and he is reducing our inflation. He's even really reducing it by just a very small amount. And now let's build a temple. Zone 31. Chief conspiring against Tupac Amaru. Really? Remove the Huaca is enough. 50%, yeah. Okay, what's that? We get 11 separatists in Quilacas. Yeah, Quilacas. Where is Quilacas? There it is. So you go there. You get some money for that. Yeah, sealot. We really need sealots. As we are not. Gaining autonomy now will reduce our authority. Okay, dear friends, we will stop for today. Next time we will hopefully get the fourth religious reform, and then we just need one reform and to meet the Europeans to get on with it. Until then, I hope you enjoyed it. Yeah, see you next time. Bye.